Hello, dear friend, it's me, Ordo, and we are back with my EU4 campaign with Ordo. So, Ordo is playing Ordo. Yay! And in the background, you are hearing my son, who's also playing something. Last time I thought we could start a war with Amago, but I didn't see at first that they have a level 2-4 in their capital, so it will be not possible to capture this capital because we don't have enough troops. This is bad. So we will probably stick to our neighbors Tokugawa and Kitabatake, and hope we will. This is the reason why Shiba doesn't want me as an ally anymore, because we rivaled their ally. Let's see. Let's unpause on the 22nd of January. We can send a spy there. And Usugi wants us. That's okay. Okay, we'll fetch this one because we want to sell ships. Just sell it for 15. Oh, we can sell it for 12. That's good. So we sell to Seki, and probably we can sell another ship to Yamano. We can sell them. Yay, we're rich. So we'll build more spy network here. And we'll try to get a third ship here. Why does it take so long to build this ship? I don't know. I really don't know. Until December. No. Ah, stop! Where do you... Really? Where did I put my... Where did I put my spinal network first? Why is it only 1.88? my spy network first. It can't be that it stopped being. So we are making a bit of money. We are not making money by trade, not really, at least. So how about my trade income? We have 2% of this trade stuff here. I mean, it's really, really a lot of people doing trade around here. And as we are tributaries, we probably also give a lot of money. So we have a truce with Sheba. Because they... This is really stupid. This is really stupid because we... I didn't look if it would be okay to attack them. We probably can... humiliate Imagawa, but they have a lot of they have a lot of allies. Hatakeyama, for example, which is here, and Shimatsu, wherever Shimatsu is, I don't know. Probably we also should. There is Shimatsu. And Jiba. Jiba. Where is Jiba? This is Hosokawa. Ah, come on. Why don't we find anything here? Where's Jiba? There is Jiba. Okay. Only one province minus, so probably it could be done. Probably it could be done if we first knock out Hatakeyama. Make them pay a lot of money to us. So, this is the first war. Hosokawa declared war on Amago. Oh, this is interesting. This is interesting. Because if we are there first, they would help out. So, what's their war? Hosokawa. Hosokawa has... Where is Hosokawa? There's Hosokawa. Uh, Hosokawa has 4,000 troops. 5,000 troops. We have 4,000, so together we have enough men to attack them. And they are now, first of all, taking out Kono. So if we wait until Kono will not protect Amago, we can take our troops to Amago and wait for Hosokawa to get there and to help out in killing them. Yeah, let's wait until 1st of November. 1st of October, I believe. Onin Wars. The Sengoku Jidai will see us victorious. The tensions between Hosokawa and Amago have spiraled out of control, and now war has broken out. The ramifications of this are felt throughout the Japanese islands, as for fellow daimyos begin to take sides and alliances are brought into play. Whoever may win the current civil war, however, it is clear that the current Ashikaga shogunate was too weak to prevent it. We are not the only ones who will have noticed this, and it is quite likely that this great war of the Onin period will result in a prolonged period of strife and warfare between the different Japanese states. Yes. A country can take over the shogunate and become the overlord of all daimyo subjects by taking the province of Kyoto. Okay. Yeah, that's okay. So did they... Ah, no. If we declare war, Kono will not help them. Yeah, that's good. Let's do this. Let's humiliate them. Let's get there first. And let's hope that they will come to help us in sieging down this land. Let's build a spy network. And that's fine. We need a leader, and I'll have to open the door. Until soon. Because if we humiliate them, we get our power projection up. We can get some money bite off them. Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's rather good. And I hope we are not attacked by someone else in the meantime. I mean, we have really good allies. Strong allies. Nah. How come that Hatakeyama is also there? We were too slow. Now they have two wars. Not good. should have taken a leader with us. I mean, it would be great if they would go away again. And let us take this province. Yeah. Anyway, we'll see this only in the next episode. Until then, bye.